Investigators believe dozens of German banks and brokers used ruses to avoid tax on share deals.